Roger, mate. No problem at all, mate. I thought I'd let you have the peg when I send the weather forecast. I thought I'll go out and do a bit of portable work. So about 1,700 feet above sea level, about 8 miles west of the town of Langotham there, mate.
Yeah, we got Rob Chirk. Good afternoon, Rob. I didn't expect you to be North Wales. I thought you were going to be up there with Michael.
The weather was looking good, mate. I got blue skies and sunshine here, my friend, and it would be rude not to come out and do a bit of portable work there, Sid. You signalled Peter 4, Radio 5 into North Wales, Sid. No problem at all, mate.
Yeah, got you about 7.5 down here at the moment there, Rob. Practically running QRP, about quarter power at the moment there. Had trouble with the batteries. But you're certainly working well. And of course, made it up to Michael, no problem. I think 173 miles, I think it is, from here to him. So that's not too bad a go there. Been pretty busy as well this afternoon, Rob.
Roger, mate. I've stood up on the triple bouncing round there for an hour or so. Some nice ground wave knocking about there, Sid, so hopefully you'll get a few come through today, mate.
Yeah, where exactly are you? Are you in Snowdonia? I know you're North Wales.
Yeah, near to the Horseshoe Pass there, Sid.
Oh, the Horseshoe Pass, oh, up near the Ponderosa Cat.
Roger, mate. I'm just up off one of the hills off the side of that, mate.
Yeah, I've never been up there. I had a pop in there for a breakfast or something one of these days. OK, stand by there, Rob. We'll see who else has got you there. Anyone else got to, Rob? I'll go across to Mick first, Papa Delta 77 on the Clear Hills there. I'm not sure if you bought Rob in or Michael did. But keep you there, Mick, and see who else has got Rob.
OK, good afternoon to you, Rob. Been up by that Ponderosa a few times, but they're miserable buggers. They won't let me stop in their car park.
Yeah, Roger, it's full of bikes, mate. Full of bikes at the moment. When I come up this morning, there's a nice little bit of land under the side near the quarry, which is decent for parking in. But they can make a few bob these days, Mick. They will do it at any opportunity, pal. Signal 7 Radio 5, Mick. Really good signal from you there, mate.
Yeah, I've got you 7 to 8 Radio 5. One of the best signals I've had on you. Yeah, that big hill by the quarry opposite the calf, I did take a cortina up to the top of that once in the dark. Had a lad with a torch showing me the way. When it was daylight and I saw the way back down, it frightened me to death.
Things you do when you're younger, Mick.
Yeah, young and stupid, and he certainly was. Run the battery flat and had the bump start the damn thing.
Because it's pointing in the right direction, you must have been okay, eh, mate?
Roger, yeah, it's a cracking spot though, I must admit. I think Liverpool was right there next door to us.
It's certainly where I am on the hills. I'm looking over Liverpool Way in North Wales. Certainly today, like I said, lovely blue skies, and there was a little bit of cloud when I turned up, but otherwise fine, Mick.
Yeah, south of me looks a bit hazy, but as much as I can see to the north, it's blue sky and there ain't a bloody cloud in it. Right, let's see if anybody else has got a copy on you. Anybody else out there taking Rob, come back.
Romeo X-ray
111 QSK. Okay, 111 standby. We'll be with you in a minute, Scott. Okay, anybody else got Rob?
Yeah, Mark out.
Okay, you've got several there. Mark, you said you got him. Go for it.
Okay, then. I ain't too sure I get him. Come on, Rob. Copy, Mark.